He didn't reserve the same. I hope God will give you the courage to speak. But it's really difficult. Pakaw umahati ito pag isulit mo ito. And I may my tears may contaminate you. So, as I would like to share so much about my father, I'll just keep it to myself and allow the rest of the family members to share all his name as a father and as a mentor to us. Allow me to read some of the scriptures that I was able to get from the Bible. From 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 44, and it says, "So will it be with the resurrection of the dead. The body that is sown perishable, it is raised imperishable. It is sown in dishonor, it is raised in glory. It is sown in weakness, it is raised in power. It is sown a natural body, it is raised a spiritual body. If there is a natural body, there is also a spiritual body." The next scripture would read based on Ecclesiastes chapter 7, verse 1. "A good name is better than fine perfume, and the day of death better than the day of birth." It's ironic. Lahat mo tayo nagsasaya pag may pinanganak. Pero sinasabi sa Biblia, ang araw ng kamatayan ay mas mabuti pa sa araw ng pamanganakan. Galing po ito sa Biblia. Subalit, karamihan sa atin, kapag namamatayan ay nalulungkot. Pero sa Panginoon, ang kamatayan is mas mabuti. Is better than the day of death. If I may expound on this, it is through the death of a body that the soul is able to enter the kingdom of God. So, when you are in body and soul in form, you cannot be with God because it is only the spirit that you can be with God. Because we came from the spirit, and we have to be in the spirit when we want to be with God. The next scripture that I would like to share with you, brothers and sisters, is based on John, the book of John, chapter 11, verse 25-26. Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live, even though he dies. And whoever lives and believes in me will never die. To God be the glory, honor, praise, and power. All this I proclaim in Jesus Christ's mighty name. Amen."
Amen.